That was brutal. Was only $100 when I bought it. But yeah, I guess Australian dollar. It's way more expensive than. Yeah, I still think that's not as fair considering the exchange rate. With exchange rate, I would expect like 130. Probably. Yo, Fafwell. Peanuts. Oh, well, that's nice, Neesmith. At least having something to play games on is nice.
Are you ready to go?
That's rough, though. I'm kind of glad I moved. Cost of living's a lot cheaper here. But it also helps that I'm making a lot more than I was making before. I don't blame him. His 122 run is insane. Like, there's a good reason why I got demotivated from that run. When he got that 122, I was kind of in shock at how he got such a good run. Like, the difference between a 123 and that 122 run is, like, astronomical. I don't know, Turkey. You gotta... I wouldn't be able to tell you what you should get your life. This game also isn't like a co-op game, so it's not like you could like play it together or something, but yeah. I think trying to spend more time with your wife would probably be best. I know sometimes I get preoccupied in just doing my own thing, but... you know. Yeah, all I know is that I don't think buying stuff is a way to patch things up. Unless it's something that you two can both enjoy together. Yo, Andre, how you do? How you do? You bought her a Jaguar. Yeah. I think what your wife's trying to tell you is that you should spend more time with her. Quality time. Instead of just buying stuff for her. You don't live together? That's odd. I don't know, the only person that is going to be able to tell you is your wife. You kind of have to talk to her about it. Because you can guess all you want, but in the end, like, she's the one who's going to be able to tell you. I don't know what to say, man. I have a feeling you're trolling. But I don't want to be insensitive. Figures. I figured. You got me. Jebaited. I don't know, as far as my relationship. Sometimes I just need a swift kick in the ass. Because I can be extremely selfish and only think about myself. Hey, Larina. Going all right? All I know is for my relationship, like, buying stuff is not the answer. But, you know, everyone's needs are different. Oh, God. God damn it, Tricky. Quit debating.
Up aboard for the Magic Crafters world if you're ready.
Let's don't mean too much. Yeah, sometimes that's what I need, isn't it? I play a lot of video games. But I've been trying to do better. I'm pretty sure I didn't play anything like all week this week. I was like coding and just spending time with her and working, let's put it. God damn it, Turkey. You gotta calm down there, sir. Going too far. No, get up. Man, having one partner is enough. I feel like having multiple, like, you just wouldn't be able to handle it. Not to mention, that's just fucked up. What are you doing? That was stupid. I have a feeling I changed my camera too. Like, that's gonna be a problem. Hey man, I'm trying. I'm going as fast as I can. Oh, thank God. Okay, I only missed a 5 gem. That's not that bad. Where am I from? I'm from Canada, but I live in Michigan right now.
Would you like to go?
Yo, T-Face heavy. Well, that's never gonna happen. And probably Canada, considering the man who's running this country right now is a freaking loser. Get stuck at the first Tim Hortons. I will always remember, like, being at work and just, like, anytime I'd want to go get a coffee, just seeing the line. You want a coffee at like 10 or 11, there's like literally, I want to say like 75 to 100 people in line at Tim Hortons. Didn't help there was only one Tim Hortons in the mall. Like, that is probably where the problem comes from. Tim Hortons is like a coffee shop. Oh fuck yeah, Violet's hit up Timmy's for a double-double. That's very Canadian. That was sick. How high can I jump in real life? Not that high. I guess we're just not doing that. That's a shame.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was unfortunate. How was that? On straight sideways. Yeah, this was not very good. Probably losing like 8, I'd say.
Are you ready to go?
Okay. Not the worst, I guess. Crazy how much time PS4 Pro saves. Hey, RageQ. I'll get back to it. I will finish plat-trophying it, but... too much grinding. Yeah, needed a break. Thank you. That was sketchy as hell. Truck simulator, oh my god. I don't know how I got such a good icy plate. Weird. Must be doing something wrong. Nice, this is a good gym count. Pretty sure I got just enough gems. Okay. Doesn't get any better than that. What, this series? 20 years old. So you could say Spyro is 20. Sweet. Didn't choke. All right, let's do this. All right, this should be a record. We'll see though. I've been fooled before by these, so we'll see. Do the in-game time. See what it is. Sweet. Should be a record. Barely, I think. Oh, okay. Sweet. It's more than I thought. Come back for a day and get the record back. That's hilarious. Sweet. Well, that was a good day. $27.43. Not bad at all. I am going to make sure that's the final time. I'm going to put the application. I'm gonna set it. I'm gonna see what the autosave time was. Because it might have been a 42. I was on Xbox One X, but now I'm on PS4 Pro. Alright, what's the time? 42. I'm glad I checked. That's the actual time. 27:42. And what's the RTA on that? 51:52. Sweet.